Hello there, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to make an edible cookie dough craving fix for one person. Let's get started!
What you'll need for this recipe is 4 tablespoons of flour, pinch of salt,
1 tablespoon of brown sugar, 1 tablespoon of white sugar,
1 or 1.5 tablespoons of soft butter, 1 to 1.5 tablespoons of water, 3 drops of vanilla,
and 2 tablespoons of chocolate chips.
And whisk all of that together.